everyone, it's Donatella, and welcome back to my channel. Here's another video of unboxing K-pop albums. I'm very excited to open this album because it is NCT 127 Cherry Bomb. I bought this on Amazon, but it came from a third-party company from Korea. So that's why the package is different. So now, let's open it. So here's the album. And of course, it's in bubble wrap. I'm pretty sure this album came with a poster. There was two posters and it was random selected. So let's see what I got. So much bubble wrap. Yep, it did come with a poster and photo cards of the members. Let's see. Oh, these are stickers. I didn't know it would come with stickers. This is of another subunit, NCT Dream. And this other sticker is of Haechan. This is a different one. I don't think this one is a sticker. And these pictures are of their previous album, Limitless. Comment down below who's your favorite member. To me, it's really difficult to decide since there's so many of them. But if I had to choose, it would have to be Taeyong. And then there's Mark, Doyoung, Johnny, Jaehyun, Winwin, Tael, Yuta, and Haechan. Now, let's look at the poster. So here's the poster. It's a big poster, and on the bottom says NCT 127 Cherry Bomb. And this is their third album. They wear these outfits in their music video, Cherry Bomb. I also have my lock screen of my phone of them wearing this. Haechan, Taeyong, Tael, Winwin, Yuta, Mark, Doyoung, Jaehyun, and Johnny. Now let's get to the album. Side. Here's the front of the album and the back. I really like all of the artwork that they put into the album and also their music video. Let's open it. And it's pretty thick. There's gonna be a lot of pictures in the photo book. Down here it says the group name NCT127. I don't know if you could tell, but that cherry has like a gloss to it, and these cherries as well on the back. Here's the CD. Let me flip it around. All the drawings are very cool. They're so cute. It reminds me of video games. And here is also the members in little 8-bit form. Again. So here's the track list and the members. So the first song is Cherry Bomb, and then Running to You, 0 Mile, Sun and Moon. I know Sun and Moon is only sung, not by all of the members, but it's sung by Jaehyun and Doyoung and Tao, I think. And then Whiplash, Summer 127, and Cherry Bomb, the performance version. So if you watch the music video, towards the middle of the song, they have a performance. More of their artwork. These are so cute. So they're a cherry and a bomb because the stem is shaped like the string on top of a bomb. Let's see. So here's the picture of the poster that I received. They're always very coordinated with their outfits. So the first picture is of Taeyong. Next picture is Jaehyun. And then it's Utah. Oh, and then if you don't know, Utah, he's actually Japanese. So that's cool to know. So here is the first track. The lyrics. This song is very exciting. I always love singing to it every time I listen to it. And more of the lyrics. Oh, so the lyrics continue like this. Oh, stuff is falling out. I'll show you there later. See, and this part in the beginning of the song is Mark.
난이 되지 반드시 아마 도망 땡대 귀신 악분박을 거려 다들 눈 못해 모두 따라와요 Hands up in the air
And he's also not from Korea. He's Canadian. More lyrics. The second song, Running to You. Oh, this is the picture I was talking about. This is actually my lock screen on my phone. So the members again. I really like Doyoung's hair like this, purple. When they first debuted as NCTU, he had orange hair and Taeyong had white hair. And I've always watched them since they first debuted. They put some of the lyrics of Cherry Bomb on the back. Jaehyun. Mark. The next song, 0 Mile. I like the performance live videos of this song. The lyrics and a picture of Johnny. Another photo of Tail. I like his outfit. And his tie. Can't tell what photo drawing is. Numbers. Oh, and over here on the edge, if they could focus. Cherry Bomb. Photo is of Johnny. My phone won't focus. Okay. He's always so mysterious. I believe that's Win Win. Another photo of Utah. Here it's my focus. TVs with Taeyong on it. And it's connected to over here. And he's very good looking. Doyoung. conversation. The next song, Sun and Moon, more artwork. The lyrics, more photos. He's wearing the outfit, the pattern of when NCT 127 first debuted, a fire truck. He's wearing another photo of Utah. The following song, The Flash. So photos of Johnny, and what does it say here? Let's see. Oh, that's cool. It's the lyrics, and it looks like it's from a computer screen. Oh, and let's look. What was in these pages? So here's the photo card that I received in this album. It's of Mark. And on the back, there's a little message with his signature. This little booklet. Let's open it. Advertisement of SM Entertainment. Back to the photo book. Ooh, another picture of Taeyeon. I have this picture downloaded on my phone, and his ring is of a crown. More lyrics of Whiplash. Another photo of Haechan, and again with that little cherry bomb. The lyrics continue. Jaehyun is holding a cherry. Photo of Winwin. More artwork. That is a very cool image. And the next song, Summer 127. That's so cute. He's in the corner. Some lyrics. Another photo of Johnny. Oh, that's cute. I didn't notice the little cartoons have their names. So this is MK, so probably Mark, Taeyong, and Juliang. Style. Oh, that's cool. His earrings, if you could notice, are cherries with the stem. More little artwork. And a photo of Utah. Here is the drawing of all of the members, again in an 8-bit form, like a video game. Another photo of Mark. Here's a similar photo too as the poster. Similar, but they're in different positions and facial expressions. So all of the photos are overlaying, because you could see down here is the one of Taeyong, then the one of Haechan, now it's Mark. And they also wore these outfits in their music video, Cherry Bomb. That's Jaehyun. Next one is Juliang. Tell. Johnny. Oh, and then they added another picture of Juliang. So here they're wearing the pattern of Fire Truck. But they also wore these outfits in Cherry Bomb. Another photo of Haechan. Mark. And on this side, it's also Haechan. Let it focus. And he's with the motorcycle. And the area where they filmed their music video and where they took all of these photos looks like they're in like a warehouse. Hi-ya. here they're overlaying the photos again. And he also has the earrings of the cherries. That's a cool photo. They put a fog machine to focus. There's a shadow. This is how the second poster would have been. One of the random choices. Also wearing the ring of a crown, like how Taeyang was. Another group image. And that was the last photo. Let me show it to you again. Very coordinated and very stylish in their unique way. Last photo is of the cherry. These are just credits. And that is the end. Could listen to their music on Spotify and probably on YouTube. Subscribe, like, and share, and I will have more unboxing videos very soon. I will put the link down below on where I bought my album. And thank you very much for watching. Love you guys. Bye.